M. Necro entered the establishment. Ride me hops my dick can't hold all this semen ready to blow all over your chest ugh you don't understand. Only can understand hoops beanie hipster. Kitty wasn't ready, she was already forcing herself against Nico as hops was already up against both of them. A weird mixture of Oreos and cookies lie between hops and Nicoro. Kitty was being bamboozled by the two people like a sponge on a wet ice cream party. Out of fucking nowhere a random Arturo blew up the door and out came the stream monsters. The stream monsters pull out their camcorders and their fight sticks to show off their 100% damage combos that only is available once in a lifetime when two Oreo cookies are being scrunched together by hot flaming Cheetos. No one understands what is going on but only I the true Dark Flame Master could withstand the hot flaming Cheetos combined by the tips of the penis. I too have lost track of what I'm talking about but no one else could see that Nicoro's fungi hair was starting to flop. I'm not ready, yelled Kitty as Hops and Nicoro pull out their ramen noodles. Oh yes you are. They both exclaim as they begin to pour the chicken sauce into the hot bowl of soup. The soup end up becoming ready. Both Hops and Nicoro pour the hot bowl of soup all over Kitty, noodles everywhere. Millimeters, they emote over Skype. One by one they slurp uncontrollably over Kitty's body and noodles dangle from the faucet like cotton candy on a circus parade afternoon. Don't eat me! Yelled Kitty. Out of nowhere Brandx appears and says V-O-R-E-S-Q-U-D? And cries like a little bitch and does the Brandx thing and whines. Shoutouts to Vor. Now you see, the soup was already getting cold. The soup must not get cold. If the cold soup becomes too cold the cold soup would be too cold for consumption and the kitty would not be able to bring back to life the Sonic fanfics that is the reason the world goes round. Both Hops and Nicoro use their dicks to propel Kitty into the jacuzzi and warm up the cold soup. The noodles are now soggy. These noodles are too soft. How else will I be able to obtain my hard flexing hair? Yelled Nicoro. Do not fear Nicoro, I have Hops Stickington, the number one object in the world that can have a Twitter and not post shit on IT, said Hops. I feel it on with the intercourse between the three. Mom, yelled a figure everyone knows, it's your boy Duncan in black. Kanin was secretly watching from afar and he too wanted to engage in the attraction of Nikop. Little did Socks know. He was a fookless ass bitch get reeked homie, how else would you be able to eat the Taco Bell? I was once told that you suck ass at Street Fighter and everything else. IDK. Alemau. Yells Nicoro, you can get your cute tight ass in this jacuzzi I am ready for your hot throbbing naps you feel? Everyone gets mod. The night ended with Socks being a bitch. Kanin, Nicoro, Kitty, Hops. And Brandx wait never mind not Brand but they all had a great time eating hot ramen noodles off of Kitty's angel back ta underscore 2.